Dude, you have it. Do you need wax? That's good.
Alright.
Here, wax it.
Yo, wax this bitch.
Wax the
Bro, wax.
Yeah. Good guys.
Yeah, we're just waxing it for you.
Alright, you're good, buddy. Angle.
Hey, I am flexing.
No! What the? All right, boys.
Oh,
it's fucking hot out here.
Fucking
in the Sahara Desert. My ass is sweating more than your grandma's couch. Ooh, that's a nice view.
Boys, today we're gonna be riding two scooters. Yeah. Thanks for the ride, big man. Lil Chino gang. Are you part of it? Hey, Damien. Damien. Are you part of Lil Chino gang? Oh my God.
I love you, Fat Tyler. Can't wait to see you.
He's coming to visit. Oh, this is where I came for. This corner is where I came for.
What's up, Ogre Squad? I'm back again with a brand new video. Today we're gonna be teaching
bird
you-
Bird Gang. It's Bird Gang.
Bird Gang?
Yeah.
Is Blake a bird?
Yeah.
Fuck, shit, skate park fight. Claudius. What's up, kid?
Yeah, she scared the shit out of me, not gonna
lie. VIP gang.
All
right. We're at Lil Chino. Second time ever being here. I went here last year for a little sesh, but it's kind of weird. We got a refrigerator, aka Jared. But it's like a little box. Shitty spine.
Good quarter. Some bullshit. Some Migs Nigs type gang.
Sorry about the wind, cause it's like kind of windy. But we're making a vlog today. First Cali vlog. It's gonna be fire.
You got the slush. What do you got? Slush check.
We got
one rock.
Banana, lemon, and Coca-Cola.
Banana. Let me get a taste.
Can't really taste. It's like lemon right now.
What is it?
Lemon, banana, and Coke.
That's so good.
I approve. What are you trying to do? Tell me what you're trying to do.
I'm gonna flip out of this bank right here.
Alright. Rolling bank. Rolling bank.
Okay, ready?
Go, go. I'll follow you. I'll follow you.
Alright.
Yo!
Drop in.
Oh my God.
Stone, should you do?
Jared's gonna try and flip this and gap over. It's getting a little run up. Dang. What do you got? What's up, bro? Yo, bro, homie. Dang. No, is that a Logan Mackin backflip?
Holy shit.
Damn.
That was easy.
First tee. Easy chills?
Yeah.
You didn't go. Oh shit. Oh my butthole. Shot the jibs or no? Worldy? Yeah. Little chino-y. I heard buddy's got the 4.5 ant.
4.58 Ferrari anteater.
Talk shit about Isaac Campbell. He has post notifications on.
All I gotta say is, sucks to be you because your 100K Instagram got deleted.
That's bullshit.
Oh my God. I'm a gangster. I'm a straight up G. The Chino life is the life for me. Yeah. Yo, we out here spitting. Yo, I'm a gangster. I'm a straight up G. The Chino life is the life for me.
What are you doing?
Yeah, we rhyme about ogres. Yeah, your sister? Yeah, I already know her.
Stone's gonna do a trick.
All right, I'm done filming for the day, boys. See you later. Follow me on Instagram, @FairNiceGoChaser. Yep.
Hey,
get a clip.
Nah, I'm not good enough.
Come on, Damien.
Yeah, okay, I'll get you a clip ready.
Alright. No! Triple bar! Who's got it? Who's gonna show him up?
Quad.
Nice clip. my pussy.
Ooh, at Cole Zimmerman, gang.
Clean, that was fat.
That was fat Tyler.
That was fat as fat Tyler?
Yeah.
Fat mix. That was fatty T fat boys.
God damn. Sponsor me? Fuck!
I don't want it!
My butt. Ah! My butthole.
That was fire, dog.
Look at these lazy fucks. Lazy pigs. Look at these.
My elbow hurts.
I'm eating your Slurpee.
Too fat, still.
Right.
You have no idea how fat I am.
Look so at this.
Oh, my fucking wrist.
Tubby belly.
But he's got the six pack going.
I can tell.
Six pack of goddamn rolls.
Six pack of cinnamon buns.
All right, everyone's kind of lazy right now. Just had a little sesh. We've been riding all day since like, I don't even know. Since like 9:30-ish. Stopped at like 2. Went to In-N-Out, and then like, this is just what we did so far. We're at Chino, Big Chino earlier. This is Little Chino Skate Park, if you're wondering. Then we're probably gonna go to Big Chino, try and find a Wild Neon fam, and yeah, get a nice sesh. All the pros are there right now practicing for ISA on Saturday. Right now it's Thursday. I don't know what day this video's gonna be up, because I don't really have Photoshop to make any thumbnails or anything, but. Oh! Hairy ass. Sweaty ass. I'm gonna see you at Big Chino. See you in a little bit, boys. Big.
The waterfall showed up.
Fusion hooked me up. Sent a little package to the house. We're gonna see what's inside.
But yeah, once I open it up, I'll show you what's inside. I think I got a whole scooter. It's pretty sick, so.
All right, so I got this nice scoop. We got the T-bars on that boy, all black. They're standard. Comes with some 120s, some dope grip tape. Probably got a pretty nice scooter though, all black. Dial test. Dialed. Oh yeah, drop test, whatever. Fat view, we got the darts. And Dark Gang, yeah, hot tub. Thanks for sending the scoot, boys. Who's your shout-outs to?
Your mom. Watermelon.
Shout-out to your mama for bringing you here, kicking an awesome place.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say kicking an awesome dart.
And we got the shout to Fusion, boys. Fire.
Tell something, niggas, is better.
We're going to Chino Skate Park right now. About to get a nice midnight sesh. No, not midnight. Well, actually, yeah, midnight sesh in Canada, but it's 8:20. David Mom's in the back, jerking his scooter. Oh, he's going hard, he's going hard. Oh, no, not on the seat. We have to rent this. I'm not paying. What is that?
Hey, your parents live in
Ogre.
Oh, Hoger.
Hoger.
Pig ogre. Poger, pig ogre. Like P O G E R. A new deck. The wheels. Yeah. Sick. Yeah.
fire.
The Chino skate park right now, it's like, what time is it, like 10? No, close at 10. Lights are on, pretty sick. There's like, not a lot of skate parks that have this, but. Damon's gonna try inward whip on the Chino gap right now, so. We're just gonna get a couple clips. I don't have any pads on or anything. Got the pants rolled a little bit. Gonna get a nice little set.
What? What's going on?
I'm trying to get a couple chill clips. I'm like really tired. I've been riding all day. It's like 10 o'clock. Got no pads on except for helmet, but got my new deck over there. I'm gonna try and get a couple chillers on this beautiful quarter. Those are my clips, boys. We're gonna go move on to the hip right now. Let's go.
Let's go. I knew I left this year. My razor manual. I've been looking for this for like 10 years, bro. What the fuck? Look at that shit.
This one's for Justin Keim.
This is all I can do right now.
For Justin Keim, boys. For Justin Keim. Dono. We got tons of clips on the nice hip right here with all the homies, but tomorrow we're gonna make probably a different vlog. A whole bunch of pro riders are gonna be in it, it's gonna be a lot better. And hope you enjoy this little vlog, just like chilling around, getting clips with all the homies. And I'll try to film a video tomorrow for you guys. I don't know when this video's getting up, but see you in the next one. Peace out, bro. Bring her close. That's your girl, might bend her over. When it's over, I'ma act like I don't know. The Bentley to get her inside it. Feel like an ocean inside it.